a little sweep of it over top. We're just going to work that in with our finger. And then one final step here, cement the head. And I'm using this Solarez Ultra Thin for it. I like it because it makes it nice shiny looking head. Then we just cure it with our UV light. And there we go. It's great for sunfish, even bass, definitely trout, anything that is going to eat a maggot.